cosmos, the wizard's throne. Merlin, hear me. This moment in death, the very cosmos quakes. I can reach to you from beyond the void and warn you. Ineok stirs. The dark lord of death rises again. Desperate to return to the ancient ways, the rebel wizard sacrificed the wizard's throne to entreat chaos itself. Ineok seduced them. From the Valley of Wonders, he enticed them with obscene dreams. He lies. Ineok will tear asunder all creation to rid the world of the Age of Men and reform the world into something that never existed. Ineok's daughter, Julia, is the vessel he inhabits. Ineok will consume her. She decays in his embrace. Only you can save her. Rid this world of Ineok. Merlin, you have learned each sphere. Now, master the sphere of cosmos. My friend, you must forget me. Go now out of death. It is yours now, Merlin. Claim the wizard's throne.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Victory is mine. From the wizard's throne, I have the power to restore Julia and cast out Inioc. I feel it now, that other power. It freed me Andor's soul from a life of hatred. It preserved Julia's soul from a dark end. And it brought my people back from their demise. It is the fury in war and the structure of peace. Elusive as it may be, I see it as I gaze upon Julia's still face and bend to its majesty.
Thank you.